There are several reasons why John Paul II is not a saint. First of all, he was not Orthodox. Only Orthodox Christians after the 11th century schism can be saints. Second, John Paul was not even a Roman Catholic. He accepted the atrocious doctrines of the Vatican II religion. He said, Muslims worship the one true God. This is false. Allah is a pagan lunar deity. He said, heretical sects have an apostolic mission. He said, the Holy Spirit uses sects as a means of salvation. But Pope Leo XIII said, the Holy Spirit does not give life to heretics. John Paul said we must pray with heretics for unity, but Agatho said that if anyone prays with a heretic, he is a heretic. Also, Canon 33 of Laodicea condemns praying with heretics. John Paul said heretics are Christians. John Paul said each man is united with Christ, but Pope Pius X said Christ is not in all men. John Paul said heretics have the apostolic faith. He said the New World Order is holy unity, but Pius XI said the New World Order is evil. John Paul said Masons are sons of God the Father, but Pius IX said Masons are sons of the devil. John Paul said heretics are our brothers in Christ, but Clement I said heretics are sons of the devil. John Paul said all interreligious marriages are good, but Gregory XVI said they are discouraged. John Paul said Buddhism is a great religion, but Pius X said Buddhism is a false pagan religion. John Paul said all men are saved. This sounds like universalism, a condemned heresy. He said, Christ's miracles do not prove his messianic dignity, but Pius X said they did. John Paul said the Catholic Church rejoices when heretics preach, but Paul IV said the Catholic Church condemns a heretic's talk. John Paul said heretics can be Christian martyrs outside the church, but not according to Pelagius the 11th, I believe it is. John Paul said heretics legally can receive Catholic sacraments, but not according to Leo XIII. John Paul said antichrists have the human right of religious liberty. He said all men belong to the Catholic Church, but not according to Pius XII. John Paul prayed with Anglicans in 1982 and with Lutherans in 1991. Disobeying Canon 33 of Laodicea. He said Catholics can legally receive sacraments from heretics. Agatho said no one can pray with heretics and be a Catholic. He said in Hinduism, men take refuge in God with love and trust. But Pius X said it's heresy to say Hindus experience God. John Paul said evolution is more than a hypothesis. He said evolution is more than a hypothesis. Pius X said evolution is the doctrine of the modernists. John Paul said Buddhism is a religion of salvation. But Pope Eugene said Buddhism is a religion of damnation. And by the way, Masonry was condemned by the Orthodox Church, I believe, in 1932 and 1933. John Paul II is not a saint. He was not a Catholic. He was a false teacher, and I'll give information in the description.